good as anybody can be. I'm pretty. I'm pretty as anybody can be. I am ready for you. I hope you're ready for me.
I am Bill Wax from XM Satellite Radio, BB King's Bluesville. Thank you very much for showing up. We appreciate it, the Pocono Festival. We appreciate your support for all these years and this year in particular. Just like yesterday, I get the honor of introducing another second generation blues man. Before we get to that, how about a hand though for Carey Bell, Lurrie Bell's dad. Bless his soul. A great, great harp player. We miss him every day. We want to welcome Lurrie here. Lurrie was about the age of 17. He was working with Billy Branch with a band called Sons of the Blues. At about the age of 20, he gets hired by Coco Taylor. And between them, they sort of teach each other everything they need to know about the blues. Great, great band when Lurrie was with Coco Taylor. Lurrie just had a new disc out this year called Let's Talk About Love on Aria BG. I suspect they'll be selling it in the corner. If you haven't gotten yourself a copy, you want to put it at the top of your to-do list. Make sure you get a copy of Lurrie Bell's record. Now, welcome to the stage. Great Chicago guitar player, Mr. Lurrie Bell and the band. Thank you. How you doing out there? Do a song by the great Willie Dixon called I'm Ready.
I'm ready for you. And explain. You know, it makes you want to shout. I don't have a doubt, because I got to tell you what it's all about. I feel so good when we talk about love. It makes me feel so good when we talk about love. You know, I feel so good when we talk about love. Give yourself just a little more time.